will find it very pretty. Just two things of which you must beware. Don't drink the water and don't breathe the air. Pollution, pollution, we got smog and sewage and mud. Turn on your tap and get hot and cold running crud. The halibuts and the sturgeons being wiped out by detergents. Fish gotta swim and birds gotta fly, but they don't last long if they try. Pollution, pollution, you can use the latest toothpaste and then rinse your mouth with industrial waste. Just go out for a breath of air, and you'll be ready for Medicare. The city streets are really quite a thrill. If the hoods don't get you, the monoxide will. Pollution, pollution, wear a gas mask and a veil. Then you can breathe, long as you don't inhale. Lots of things there that you can drink, but stay away from the kitchen sink. Throw out your breakfast garbage, and I've got a hunch that the folks downstream will drink it for lunch. So go to the city, see the crazy people there, like lambs to the slaughter.